Today we will talk about one of the gorgeous flowering plant, King's Mantle, which blooms round the year without much care and effort.
Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm Swati.
This beautiful flowering plant is known by various names like Thunbergia erecta, bush cloakvine and potato bush. And this is commonly known as King's Mantle. This plant is a native to Western Africa. It's a climber plant which can be easily maintained as a bush. The plant blooms with big lavender color flowers with yellow center. The plant loves full sunlight for flowering. However, you can grow them in light shade also and they will bloom. This is how the flower bud looks, and once they bloom, they remain into the plant for 2 to 3 days before drying up and falling off. The plant loves well-drained soil and it can be easily grown in any kind of soil. It's a very aggressive plant and it grows really fast. Its flowers are a real treat to the eyes, especially in summers. Its flowers attract butterflies and bees also, which makes your garden more lively and colorful. So that's it for today, guys. Do grow this gorgeous flowering plant in your garden, in your balcony, which blooms round the year without any effort or care or maintenance. And I'll see you soon with one more interesting video. Bye-bye.